Yes.
I mean, we had, the budget was defeated, town budget was defeated three times, and we took out, I don't know how much else we took out. Clearly, here we are, mid-year, putting money back in effect, after the voters said they didn't want us to spend more. We might be a million and a half. The only one I hear that I see that's really urgent, I should say, that's really an emergency, that you couldn't plan for, are the water pipes. I was just saying, that's a real emergency. But the rest of these are things that the voters ought to have a say in, and I mean, we're gonna have 40 people, maybe 20 people show up at a town meeting and override what a couple thousand people voted no to.
Yes. Just to clarify, that the process would be that it would actually be part of the referendum process, and we're not expecting more funds other than using the undesignated funds, so therefore, I'm not sure what Kirk's talking about. We're not taxing anybody more, we're talking about using the undesignated fund, but it would be appropriated through a public process of voting on the referendum as opposed to going to a town meeting.
Okay, well, that makes me feel a lot better.